Doctor explains how to identify HIV rash symptoms. Hello, welcome back to Mark Medicals. Did you know that 60 to 90% of HIV clients suffer from skin rashes? If you have a rash, how can you easily tell it's from HIV before testing? Does HIV rash appear in early HIV or as a late-stage AIDS symptom? In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. What is an HIV rash? 2. How to identify HIV rash? 3. Why do people living with HIV get a rash? 4. How to treat HIV rash? Ready for this video? Let's go now. What is an HIV rash? HIV rash is a common symptom of HIV infection that occurs in the early stages of the disease. The rash usually appears within the first 1 to 3 months of infection and can be one of the first signs of HIV. It is important to note that not everyone who has HIV will develop a rash, and not all rashes are caused by HIV. However, if you have recently been exposed to HIV and notice a rash, it is important to see a healthcare provider to determine the cause of the rash. How to identify HIV rash? HIV rash can take many different forms and can appear anywhere on the body. The rash is usually red or purple and may be itchy or painful. It can also be flat or slightly raised and may have small bumps or blisters. The rash can appear on the face, trunk, hands, feet, arms, or legs. It is important to note that the rash can be a sign of other conditions, so it is important to see a healthcare provider for an accurate diagnosis. I also need to tell you that the only way to know if you have HIV-related rash or not is by having an HIV blood test. HIV that occurs in the late stage or in the AIDS stage is very severe and causes severe forms of skin manifestations. Truly, a doctor can identify AIDS rash, but she cannot identify early HIV-related rash. Why do people living with HIV get a rash? The rash is usually a result of the body's immune response to the HIV virus. The virus attacks the immune system, which can cause a range of symptoms, including a rash. The rash is usually a sign that the immune system is trying to fight off the virus. The rash can also be a sign of other infections that can occur in people with HIV, such as fungal infections or herpes. If you think you may have been exposed to HIV and notice a rash, it is important to see a healthcare provider as soon as possible. The doctor can perform a physical exam and order tests to determine the cause of the rash. If the rash is caused by HIV, the healthcare provider can provide treatment to help manage the symptoms and slow the progression of the disease. How to treat HIV rash? Treatment for HIV rash usually involves antiretroviral therapy, ART, which is a combination of medications that help to slow the progression of the disease. ART can also help to reduce the symptoms of the rash and other symptoms of HIV. In addition to ART, other treatments may be recommended to manage the symptoms of the rash, such as topical creams or ointments. Can you get an HIV rash from an HIV-positive partner? It is important to note that HIV rash is not contagious and cannot be spread from person to person. However, HIV itself is highly contagious and can be spread through unprotected intimacy, sharing needles, or from mother to child during childbirth or breastfeeding. It is important to take steps to prevent the spread of HIV, such as practicing safe intimacy and not sharing needles. In conclusion, HIV rash is a common symptom of HIV infection that can occur in the early stages of the disease. The rash can take many different forms and can appear anywhere on the body. If you think you may have been exposed to HIV and notice a rash, it is important to see a healthcare provider as soon as possible. The doctor can perform a physical exam and order tests to determine the cause of the rash. Treatment for HIV rash usually involves antiretroviral therapy, ART, which is a combination of medications that help to slow the progression of the disease. It is important to take steps to prevent the spread of HIV, such as practicing safe sex and not sharing needles.